So, the reason I always wear a dragon mask in my videos for the last few months is because I become bald. No!